statistics marked by remarkable progress and development of our country. Celebrates and reaffirms the unique and enduring relationship our countries share together. I think this key as positive.
With all the Moroccan people, we wish His Majesty long reign. We, especially for Rwanda, because Morocco is a nation that is our friends. We had the honor to get the visit from His Majesty. So to be here to celebrate with our ambassador, the new ambassador, who is an amazing ambassador in Washington, D.C., is indeed a pleasure. So we are very, very happy to be here to celebrate and to take part in this very joyous occasion. Yeah.
This is a very happy day for Morocco, and because Morocco is a very good friend of the United States, it's a very good day for the United States as well. So I'm delighted to be here to help with the celebration.
So first of all, I want to congratulate Morocco on its anniversary. I believe it's 18 years. And to just say that Morocco in my opinion, continues to be a place that is providing a gateway to Africa generally. Many of the sub-Saharan African countries are engaged with Morocco in greater trade and investment. Morocco is the only country that the United States has a free trade agreement with. And so as someone who worked in the U.S. government for many years promoting U.S.-Africa trade and investment, and now as CEO and president of the Corporate Council on Africa, the business association that is exclusively focused on U.S.-Africa trade and investment, I'm delighted to say that we look forward to working with Morocco and its businesses to increase U.S.-Africa trade and investment and to use Morocco as a gateway to other countries in Africa where economic growth is really on the rise.
On behalf of the U.S. government, I'd like to wish a warm congratulations to His Excellency the King. I'm here today. It's a great honor. I want you to know that my first posting as a diplomat was at the age of 4, when I was living in Rabat, Morocco, as a child between the ages of 4 and 6. My wife also was born in Morocco to a U.S. citizen father, and her mother was a Chilean diplomat. So thank you very much, and congratulations again to all of Morocco.